They're outdone themselves this time. Wait, what is this? Jedi Knight, Jedi Master. I don't come back to these. I'm done with the story. Man, I've been waiting to play this.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. You'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Whoa. Okay, thank you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about
it. Spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
You should get that checked out.
Yes, I can.
Sure, it's nothing.
Yo, I don't know why I went back.
I don't
don't think these tools are gonna make it through the shift.
You say that every time.
Remember the old days? The guild service truck here?
Yeah, those were the days.
This Imperial contract is abandoned.
Oh. Do right. Okay. I thought I'm a little bit too bright. Damn it, where the brightness is in. I want to turn it 4. Okay, that's a little bit better. Yep, that's better. Where am I about to go? Yep.
Look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Mark this barge immediately. You are not approved trash. I'm trash, just not approved trash.
Ha! I'm not gonna lie, I like Cameron Monaghan. That cow.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers out. Kilo Tominos.
Chupanisso taka credito.
Finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
I don't know why, but I like this. I think that's a good Star Wars game.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Okay.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here?
Huh?
Ha! I don't know what it is.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes.
should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
I don't know why it was so easy.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
I didn't have any play, I saw it. There was one name on the wing.
Cal! Use the manual override lever below.
Nope. What do you use? What am I about to use? Okay. definitely down below. And I can't use the force yet, so Good credit to finish out. Yeah, what did he, like, where is it?
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here.
Fine. Okay.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. A real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. Who's that?
You okay?
Cal! I can't climb up!
Bro!
Just hang on!
I'm slipping!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Bro! No!
I'm all right.
Damn, no.
Pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? Well, that was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful. Yeah. You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Mount Shadoah.
Yeah.
Wow.
You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Wait. Are they real? Are I hallucinating?
Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Can I run? Like, where are you going? Okay. Wayne is open. Yeah. Oh.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. This traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth.
Todd, a lifehammer?
We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes. You are.
No!
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it! Don't move! How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Gotta step.
Oh, that's awesome!
You hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp! The traitor! Blast him!
That the best you can do?
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
I'll break your guard.
It's up! He moved! Get the cargo door!
Awesome. Tell me I don't need to kill Pondad.
One way out.
It's going to take me a while to learn.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Why am I just standing there?
Get up here!
It's you and me. Yeah.
I can catch you!
No, you can't.
You'll regret that! I can get through. Ready for it.
No, you're not.
I got it.
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover! Now! Faster!
He's here! I'm ready for you,
He shot the coupling out. Only way is up.
He's moving! traitor. Let's do this. We're totally out of close quarter stormtroopers.
Now.
Right.
Train stuff?
Right again. The Empire.
Now this can't be good.
Whoa!
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Oh, my first hit, finally.
Your demise draws nearer. Very well. You won't dodge the next. This is too easy. Do not test my
that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracco. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calicam!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Look. I know I am part one here. Okay.